Syntrandom breath testing in 0.05 was introduced in January. Surveys conducted by the Australian Hotels Association indicate that there has been a consistent loss of business right through the hotel and the hospitality industry of some 15 to 20%. And this has been indicative of running through from take-home package market to food market to bar market. And in itself, it has cost some 3,000 jobs in the hotel sector of the industry throughout Australia.